my life ever humiliate my own DNA on a social media network. I seen a lot of parents do that, and it actually made me cry.